Ladies and gentlemen, lost and found items can be dropped off and claimed at the superintendent's tent.
ladies and gentlemen, we have a missing child. Gray, beige shirt, gray pants, 6 years old. Answers to Zane. And a backwards Mets cap. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a missing child. His name is Zane, wearing a beige shirt and a backwards Mets cap. If you see him, please bring him to the superintendent's tent. Will the mother of the missing boy please report to the AKC booth? Your son is at the AKC booth.
see.
Yeah, so this year we didn't, but you guys did this year.
Attention all exhibitors. Please turn in your prize cards to the Purina Pro Plan booth to collect your prize. Attention, ladies and gentlemen. Will the owner of a gray Ford Taurus with main license plate 753, Bravo, Bravo, Charlie, please move your vehicle? Attention, ladies and gentlemen. Will the owner of a gray Ford Taurus with a main license plate 753, Bravo, Bravo, Charlie, please move your vehicle? Thank you. and gentlemen, the Lyndhurst Mansion is open for tours today from 11 a.m. to 3 p.m. Tickets are available for purchase at the Welcome Center. Last entry is at 3 p.m. Thank you.
Woo! been finished 3 years ago.
Ladies and gentlemen, lost and found items can be dropped off and claimed at the superintendent's tent.
Oh, under the other. Oh, okay. So, well, that's where the chairs are migrating, yeah, too.
box of dicks. Go get one. On the way home. Seriously, for $10, get one on the way home. You're gonna need it tomorrow.
Yeah.
They want a diverse umbrella. Of course, it's showing up tomorrow. Thank you.
No, she doesn't know who we are. She's staring. Last time I saw her was 2 years, 3 years ago at Westminster.
It just freaked him out because I was looking at y'all and I'm like,
Attention all exhibitors, please turn in your prize cards to the Purina Pro Plan booth to collect your prize.
Thank you. Yeah.
It's like a chair umbrella. Relatively pretty sturdy.
Yeah.
And as I said, for $10, because even if I use it once, it paid for itself. Sorry, what?
Yeah,
I own one. He's a Jack Russell Yorkie mix. So figure a Jack Russell with a Yorkie face.
Okay.
That's his fighting name. He, let's see. He plays dead. He will pull the covers down off to bed in the morning to get you taken for a walk. He will get right behind you and growl at you to wake you up. It's like right here. And then when he hears the big sigh, he knows he wins. And it's like off the bed.
And he's like, woohoo, let's go! I got to go for a walk.
He doesn't want to shit in the backyard.
Oh, no?
He doesn't like to shit in his yard.
His domain?
He'll do it during the winter, but during the summer, he'll hold it in, he'll hold it in. And even when you take him for a walk, he sticks his ass in the bushes. He kind of like hides it, you know?
They're all different.
They are.
Yeah.
I've always had big dogs, so to get a little dog is...
Ladies and gentlemen, lost and found items can be dropped off and claimed at the superintendent's tent.
After doing the little dog, they're easy to take, get in a car, let's go. The wife just sent me an email, is today a rough assignment? What did I put in there? It's like, there are a lot of dogs here. She wrote back, what a surprise. I said, don't dog me. That's what she said. Is it a rough assignment? I think we're done. Anybody who's still streaming is still streaming. Dicks.